Loving Heavenly Father, we come before your throne of grace to give you thanks for being so good to us. Thank you, Lord, for your kindness and your patience with us. We ask, Lord, for the forgiveness of sins. And we long for that day when Jesus will come again to triumph and glory. With his glory, the glory of the angels and the Father's glory, oh, what a day that will be. We long to be in that number when the saints go marching in. But there will be no more sickness and no more pain and no more sorrow and no more crying. And there shall be no more death, for the former things are passed away. But we shall live through the ceaseless ages of eternity. May none of us here lost our way. But should we fall by the side, let's just pick up each other and put them back on the tracks, because we are heading to a heaven whose builder and maker is God, whose architect is God himself.
Amen.
Oh Lord, have mercy upon us. Keep us safe as we see the day approaching. And continue to bless us, and as we leave this place, may we leave with your choicest blessings, but never from your presence. Whatever we fail of asking, you fail to grant unto us according to your will. And we will be careful to give you all the praise, the honor, and the glory. In Jesus' name, let everybody say,
Amen.
God bless you, real good. In Jesus' name.